Yeah, we have a nice German 19th century violin, Josef Sattler, 1877. The violin has been completely restored some time ago. It has a nicely flamed double piece maple back and a narrow grinded spruce front. The settings are ebony.